right there with Torian Prince. This is what you need from Anthony Davis.
Up and under. You know, Kessler, just look at the numbers. Here come the Lakers. They've won two in a row and five out of the last six. Won three in a row on the road. Boy, Rui played well last night. He hits it. Auburn is where he went for a year. War Eagle for all you Auburn fans. Underneath, Rui Hachimura. Boy, surrounded by a trio of Jazz players, yet he muscles it up and in. How about the last time LeBron didn't play against Boston? He had 32. So shots are there to be had. Lakers five out of their last six, make it six out of their last seven. He's fourth on the team in threes made. That was his 83rd this year. Dinwiddie, the newest Laker. Rui is open, got it! Fresh snow from the corner. Played now in 53 straight, started in 26 of them. Spencer gets in, lob under to AD, the lob and the jam. 4 years. 4 years. You were dominant. Pull up just inside the free throw line, and it's Davis.
There we go, Anthony Davis.
But here is D'Lo. And out of Hachimura. Spinning underneath. Kind of it goes. It goes. And an and one for Rui. Drive and foul.
This is the strength, understanding. He's got the mismatch on Jordan Clarkson. And of course, Collin slides over. He's already got his head down. Decision made. Strong left-handed finish there by Rui.
Before the trade was even made, and he was smiling the whole time, knew what the Lakers were going to get. Rui hangs in the air and scores off the window. Rui, see if he can add to his already impressive total. Underneath, he does just that. Can do no wrong.
Once he sees 1-2 to go, he can get hot.
Yeah, he struggled against the Lakers this year, too. 9 for 27. Rui, look at this! Turns the body and lays it in. Now finds Davis. Didn't take that. Instead, tried to attack Kessler. They take it away. Dinwiddie from behind, and AD is all by his lonesome. AD, chance for the break. Finds Prince, 2-on-1. D'Lo was thinking about Davis and finally gets him underneath. He just has to turn and score all too easy. So Kessler yet another block. He'll be in the Rising Stars game in Indy, part of the weekend festivities. Hachimura! Come on, Rui. He's also Cal now, though, folks. Believe me. Invested in the purple and gold. Rui! Game of his life. Lakers' second chance points this quarter. They've got six, very much like the first quarter when they had eight. Get that offensive glass. We talked about the hustle points, the energy points. And there's AD in and out, back in again. Can ill afford to go 3.5 back of Los Angeles. Oh, we got a 3-on-1. Christian Wood. Anthony Davis with authority down the lane from Christian. Other night to Golden State, they lost 129-107. Warriors started fast, finished strong in that one. Jazz never had a chance. It's Davis. What is that, 10 in a row now? 10 straight for AD. Dinwiddie, Hachimura, the 5 on the floor. AD attacking. He's triple team. He's so good, though, at recognizing the double and the triple. Look at this pass by Reed. Got it! That's a good entry. Rui can't finish. Clean it up! AD, what a quarter for Davis. I would say the first half of the season, but it's not even close to that. AD, little 10-footer in the lane. D'Lo, though, directing traffic. Keeps the dribble. Clock is at 3. Davis, top of the key. Anthony Davis tonight. Rui's getting match that career high. He's in very deep. Turnaround jump shot. He's got it right there. He's got 30. No Stradamus. 90. 37 points for him, but 32 and a new, make it 33. A new career high for Rui.